What do you think of Snowdrop Engine versus CryEngine?
CryEngine has very restrictive licensing. If you are working with CryEngine, you can develop in C#.
I'm not sure anyone wants to develop in C#. Even Apple is ditching Objective-C for Swift.
CryEngine is really better for PC games, not console games. At least CryEngine 3 does not use up all your system resources.
CryEngine uses a lot of memory during gameplay.
CryEngine is DirectX compliant. It has a high-class renderer.
CryEngine has great HDR lighting, bloom effects and shading.
It probably needs more time to reach its full potential.
CryEngine at least gets kudos for a cheaper month software as a service model.
CryEngine 3 is a little better than Unreal Engine 4. Unreal Engine 4 gives you photorealistic texture.
I asked about Snowdrop Engine.
Snowdrop Engine is new, which makes it cool.
It is supposedly dynamic and interconnected, so you can manipulate the game's graphics, gameplay and everything else.
Until you get the game messed up because one person is tweaking the background, while someone else is altering the characters.
That's configuration management, not a software problem. And one benefit of Snowdrop is supposed to be the ability to test everything real-time, instead of recompiling.
I know XKCD joked that my code is compiling is a great excuse programmers have when they are not doing work, but few games actually take a long time to compile.
Quick edits tested in short order can speed up development time.
And real-time editing and testing may mean not testing all the other stuff that might be affected by the change means buggy games released to the public.
Ubisoft thinks that Snowdrop is the next generation of game development.
Of course they want to say their new game came from an even greater development tool, promoting both. Now try finding tutorials, documentation and classes to actually use it somewhere other than the creator.
Okay, so there are not a lot of resources out there yet.
The studio, Massive, that put out Snowdrop Engine says game development is supposed to be fun, and sometimes they get crazy, fun and unexpected results from the development engine.
I like the idea of game development being as fun as gameplay.
Unexpected and crazy results by anyone but a marketer are called glitches and bugs.
So you think it is not a good product?
We have one title made with Snowdrop Engine, and limited info on what it is for everyone else to use, because no one except the inventors use it.
What should I use?
Use CryEngine until Snowdrop has proven that it is as easy and fun to use as they say it is and has all the features everyone else from CryEngine to Unity have.